on a computer and working isolated. But what people are actually doing very much, they are interconnected. But here it looks like it's the teacher. It looks like it's me who is constructing some kind of a concept map. But actually what we are trying to do is develop new kinds of ways so that students can bring their own devices. Our systems are such that you can bring Android or Nokia or iPad or iPhone. And then it's actually the students who are creating knowledge here. And they have been throwing all these concepts there, and I've been only organizing them. So the other problem is that, okay, it's easy to construct knowledge when you have like 10 students in a class or 20, but what if you have 100? So the idea is that, well, I should have demonstrated it here, but it was technically a bit difficult to bring all this here. But basically, you could throw your ideas with your mobile phones, and then I would only be organizing them. And we could be actually creating here something new instead of just listening to my talk. So this is just an example of how boundaries between face-to-face teaching and learning and virtual learning would disappear. What we want to have next is that these things that we construct together, then we can send back to students' devices and then they continue at home and look at new videos and things like that. So maybe I should show you a video of this. I sent the link beforehand, but maybe we could... Is it here? No? Just a link. We can